This is your sister Gina Blue. And as many of you know, I was a part of a destructive cult, a religious cult and black separatist hate group called Israel United in Christ for 2 years. I do expressively tell my story on my YouTube channel, Gina Blue, if you want to know more about that. After leaving the cult and expressing my story on YouTube, the group did come against me. They slandered my name. They made up all type of things about me, that I was a whore, that I had all type of diseases, and that I was only in there for whoredom. Although they don't have any evidence of any of that, and I was never kicked out for fornication or whoredom, that's what they say about me. Well, this is the truth. I left IUIC because I found out that they are a satanic religious cult who do not believe in Christ, although it says it in their name. Upon leaving and healing, and I'm still in the process of healing, I came up with a name that will grow into something big. It is called Survivors of Religious Abuse. And me and a fellow ex-member of IUIC named Shallon Turner came together to create this Survivors of Religious Abuse, to be a safe haven and a resource center and a support group to help all who have suffered from religious abuse, no matter what religion or creed, no matter your heritage or race. This is for all people to expressively tell their story. If you go to survivorsofreligiousabuse.org, you will see the many survivors of the cult and destructive religious cult and hate group, Israel United in Christ.